This is the National Map. It is a map-based visualisation and access tool for open government data, and the first map of its kind in the world. Due to the nature of work in government agencies and departments, significant amounts of data is produced. The goal of the National Map is to provide easy access to spatial or spatially referenced government data. The map itself does not store any data. Remember, it's a tool to visualise and access the data out there. The data is pulled from sources such as data.gov.au, where government agencies upload their own data. So, when you're accessing data through the National Map, you're accessing it directly from the government department or agency who owns the data. But it has more uses than just showing data, as you can also upload your own data sets. So what can you do on the National Map? The National Map is used to release and improve access to open data. This can be used to unlock economic potential and support both commercial and non-commercial innovation. By overlaying different types of data, the National Map helps with evidence-based decision-making. The National Map is part of a larger picture, contributing to the Australian Government's commitment to its open data policy. This has the potential to deliver economic benefits and efficiencies. The National Map is just one innovative example of cross-agency collaboration, which can be harnessed for the benefit of all Australians and our economy.